Oh, I shot something at me. There's a store. See, I don't think he was dead. And then me stopping him actually killed him. It's that noise that it made. I could have actually picked up that schematic if I would have known there's a store right here. I heard I had the Ripper. Oh no, that's a shop. What to do? Buy another power node. Got monies. I'll buy another one. And a health kit. I don't want to go try to grab that schematic. See if it's going to let me. Because there's an achievement for getting 10 schematics, and I'm probably going to get them anyway, but might as well. I'm not sure if I can go get it now because I threw it. It's down there, somewhere. Nope, I actually landed up here. You should have, like, there's been like an internet connection to where, like, I got a schematic, you just like scan it in your rig and just go straight to the store. Dead Space 3. Do it, Visceral. Oh, Skomax downloaded. Oh, hello. Just let it kill itself. Oh, you projectile vomits on me. Walk right into that puke. There's all those puke things. There we go. Cyst. I'll throw a box at you. I hear another one. There you go. Throw a box at it. It shot at it and then exploded itself. There's another one right there too. I'm just gonna skip that. I kill someone. There we go. What if I could kill someone with this? Oh, babies. Time to kill some babies. Paul. Yeah, she's not gonna last very long. That's not good. That's unfortunate. Door over here that's open. I'm supposed to go that way. Let's see if I can kill someone with this. I just healed. I guess I didn't mean to. Why don't you kill some babies with this? Where'd thing go? Reload. Oh man. That wasn't good. I'm just gonna carry this baby around a little bit. And so yeah, you good babysitter. Just pick up the exploding babies and throw them at each other. There's another box over here. No, but a timeout chair. Babies were not happy about her giving them a timeout. Nothing this way, so let's go this way. There's actually color in this game. Text logs, I want audio logs. I'll probably just use a medium. I don't want to use a medium. Oh, there we go. He disappeared. Oh, what's... Oh, this is a light projector or something. Probably like a pull-down monitor in the future. I have 61 rounds for the plasma cutter. I haven't been getting a lot of ammo lately. No, I like to do the basketball. Basketball looking thing. Yeah, those lockers is fun. Fallout did that a couple times. With lockers. Oh, one of those face hugger things are over there. I saw it. Let's get going to the basketball. Apparently, one shot with any gun kills these guys because I was watching some videos. I don't need to use the pulse. So I use the pulse because like they come at a lot of the time, so like they're all crowding around just one thing, it kills them all. That's how I justify that. Out of here, buddy. But I could have picked that up and like killed them easily. I'm going off the stage. What is this? Cat? Tiger? Yeah, looks like a tiger. In a space suit. How cute. Lie around. That seems like... And sun. Whatever that did. Told me to do it, so I did it, so I have to do something. See, look at that. Fire away the face hugger over there. He's about to bring someone back to life. Can't let that happen. Oh, we unlocked that door. Hammer on A to get all the stuff at once. Yeah, there's no head now. Let's reload that. That. Keep moving on. Supposed to go that way, I'll check this way. Nothing. Look like an audio log. All the kids are gonna be coming inside now. Text log, god damn it. What's this? Schematic? Flamethrower schematic. Recess is over, guys, so get back to class. In hell. Cause that's where you're going. Cause you're demon babies. This is like a whole city. I thought it was just like a cruise ship type thing. Where there's daycare for kids when the parents want to go have fun. Oh. Can't shoot her. Power node. Why are kids playing with power nodes? I don't get it. Yeah, I thought this was just like a cruise ship. Like, you know. What we got here? I'm pretty sure. Let's switch disc now. Not dead.
Okay, Isaac. I'll march into the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
Ouch. Yeah, so, I was just saying, I thought this is like a screw ship, and there's like daycare, and like food court. You know, that kind of stuff, but this seems like a whole city. You can open up her. Ready? Line racks, plasma cutter, energy. Yeah, because, like I said, supposed to be able to switch, or apparently supposed to switch after chapter 6. I just don't get why. Because, like, if there's six chapters on this disc and six chapters on the other disc. There's somewhere in there where there's multiplayer. So if they just put single player on one disc.
Come on, move.
Hello, Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd.
Oh! Well, I was saying, like, I forgot what I was saying. Oh yeah, if there's multiplayer on there, I'll get to put one disc multiplayer, one disc single player, then you don't have to switch for single player only if you want to play multiplayer. Oh, goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's him!
What? Ah, there goes that achievement. Yes, the brute is dead. I think much easier than
turn off the power. What did you do to piss him off so much?
Ellie, do you know what a marker is?
Yeah, the ufologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tyman made one using codes, patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Strauss gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
And
yes.
Flamethrower schematic.
But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start him up and get some power to the train.
Power to the train.
I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
This door just magically opens now. You were dead anyway. This is reloaded. Yep. And you. Yep. Right. Get on to reloads. Oh. I knew I wasn't supposed to go through them, but I didn't think about this. That sounds painful. This last is a pretty long chapter 6. I just ate nothing long enough, I'm starving. Yep. Into chapter 6. Let's do the disc switch. Inserted. There we go. Chapter 7.
Ellie, how's Strauss doing?
Don't put the power off. You can hear noises 3 blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Power bench. I have 4 notes to spend. Little baby spine or face huggers. It said spine crawlers. That's StarCraft. So it's an item. Why can I do that? I don't know how to unlock that one. Alright, but more damage. Of TK. Oh, Telekinesis. Bam, special. Done. What's the alt? And a line gun. Damage. Reload. With. Do damage on that. Well, now my plasma cutter has a special ability, so it's a pretty good one. Set dudes on fire, and I can respec too if I want to spend 5,000 credits. This isn't that much. I think it's 5,000, might have been 50,000, but I'm pretty sure it's 5. I'm gonna end it here, actually, and this part here, and pick up at a later date. So I'm gonna save again. I'll see you then.